Hello everyone, welcome to Aptitude Jab. This is a set based on radar chart. It says that there are six archers. They participated in a competition and which had six rounds, and they had to hit a target consisting of concentric circular rings. There were points 1 to 10 awarded on the basis of the ring number that they hit. Okay, so if an archer hits the central ring, that is number 10, that person would be given bonus of 2 points. So the scoring is basically 1 to 9 and then 12 points. There is no 10 points. Okay, so if the archer hits the central one, you will give him 12 points. This graph gives the targets hit by the participants in the 6 rounds. Okay, so wherever we have 10, we will count it as 12. Okay, so if we see the questions say what was the maximum total achieved by any player, who ended up with the least total, what is the difference between the totals of the two players who failed to hit a 10-pointer in any round, what was the median total score of the players after the completion of the fourth round. Okay, so let us try to understand that how we should attempt such questions in the examination in the best possible way. So if I look at the first question, maximum total achieved by any player, we cannot get the maximum total, so we will have to add these numbers. Maybe we'll have to add multiple numbers. Maybe we'll have to add for four people or so to identify the maximum total. Second question, who ended up with the least total? So we are given three options and fourth says more than one person. So we will not have to add everything. We will have to add three of them. Okay. What is the difference between the totals of the two players who failed to hit a 10-pointer in any round? Okay. So if we see Arjun has hit a 10-pointer here. Then Bhim has also hit a 10-pointer in round 6. Chanakya also hit a 10-pointer. Drona did not hit a 10-pointer. Okay. Eklavya also did not hit a 10-pointer. And Fauji has hit a 10-pointer. So these two people are Drona and Eklavya. So basically it is saying difference between the total of the two players who failed to hit a 10-pointer means Drona and Eklavya. Now if we solve for these two people, now that makes our life easy, that we will be able to solve the second question also very easily, because we will have to check for Arjun only. Okay, so we should see that which questions can be picked out. If you solve just these two questions, you will take very less time. Okay, so if you're left with little time and have to approach the question, so this is the order in which you should solve it. Okay, so let's start with this question. So then we'll start with this, then we'll move on to this. So by this time we will have figured out the total of three people, so we will find this also, and then in the end we will do this question. So what is the difference between the totals of these two players? So we start with Drona, that is the yellow one. So this is 7 here. Achha, how to read the graph? I'll tell you. The center value is 0. Now the markings are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So this is 2, this is 4, this is 6, this is 8, this is 10. It applies in all directions. So this is 2, this will be 4, this will be 6, this will be 8, and this will be 10. So let's start counting for Drona and then we will do for Eklavya. So he is 7 here. Second round he is 4 pointed. 2 point, 4 point. So 7, 4, 11. Again 7 points here. This is 8, this is 6. Right? 7. So 11, 7, 18. Next this round 2, 4, 5. Okay, 23. 4 points, 27. And this is 7 points. Okay, that is 34. So Drona is 34. Minus, let's find for Eklavya. Eklavya is the purple one, that is 7. In this round, just 1.8. 8, 4, 12. 12 and 5, 17. 17 plus 8, 25. And 25 plus 5, 30 points. So Eklavya scored a total of 30 points. So the difference is of 4 points. Okay, so one question we have answered. Okay, the answer is 4. Who ended up with the least total? So Drona cannot end up with the least total. Drona has scored 34 points. Okay. Eklavya has 30. So let us check for Arjun. So Arjun is the blue one. Okay. So if we start with this, Arjun has 7 points here. Then he has 3 points in the next round. That makes it 10. Then third round, if we talk about. So this is first round, second round. Third round, he has 2 points. This is 2. So 12, then round 4 he will get 12 points. Okay, so 12, 12, 24. Then round 5 it is 3 points. Right, so 27. okay, 27, and this is 4 points. So that is 31. So Arjun gets a total of 31 points. So the least is of Eklavya. Okay, so we know Arjun 31, we know Eklavya 30, we know Dron 34. So we will have to find for these three people, and probably one of them will have the highest, or maybe more than one of them. So let's look at Bheem. Bheem is 7. 7 plus 8, that is 15. 15 plus 2 is 17. 17 plus, this is 6, 23. 23 and then again 6 points. 2, 4, 6, 29. 29 plus, this is 12 points. So Bheem is 41. Okay. Chanak, if we look at, he started with 10. So he will get 12 points. Then 7, 19. 19 and this is 6 points. Okay. So Chanak is at 25. Then Chanak gets only 1 point. That is 26. Then 9 points, 35. And this is 8, 6, 41 points. Chanak also has 41 points. Okay. Let us look for Fauji. Fauji is the green one. That is 8, 8, 7, 15. 15 plus 12, 27. 27 plus 7, 34. Okay, so far he has 34. Let us see if he gets the highest. Then he has just 3 points here. So that means 37. And in 6th round also, 2 and 3 points. That is 40. So Fauji has just 40 points. Okay, so this means the highest total is 41. Okay, now we have to find the median total of all the players after the completion of 4th round. So this was the highest total. Now we will have to find for just 4 rounds. Okay, so if we see Arjun is, we will have to redo this thing. So one thing that you have done is written these values. So you just added up to 4 rounds. Okay, I am doing in my head, so it will take time for me to do. But if you write, then you could have done it better. Okay, so let's start with Arjun. Arjun is 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, and 12 plus this is also has to be counted as 12, so that is 24. So do not make the mistake of not counting these 12 pointers. Okay, then Bheem, if we talk about, this is 7, 7, 8, 15, 15 plus 2 is 17, 17 plus 6 is 23, so Bheem is 23. Okay, now if we talk about Chanakya, Chanakya starts with a 12 point, 12, and then it is 7, so 19, 19, this is 6, 19 plus 6, 25, and this is 26, so Chanakya has 26, okay. Drone, if we talk about, this is 7, okay, 7, 4, 11, 11, 7, 18, 18, this is 5, 23, so Drone is at 23. Eklav, if we talk about, so again 7 point here, 7, then 1, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, and 12 plus 5, that is 17. Okay. And last we have Fauji. Fauji is at 8 here, 8 and 7, 15, 15 plus 12, 27, and 27 plus 7 more, that is 34. Okay, so we have to find the median value. So median means, it has to be between these. Okay. So if you arrange them in ascending or descending order, 17, 23, 23, then we have 24, 26 and 34. So these are the two central values, the average of them, that is 23.5. That will be the median score. So this is the solution to the set and the answers to the questions.